Okay, another one today. This one's showing you the lights. Got the one here, obviously. And the other one's not quite light. You can't quite see it from. It's up in there. Kind of a rat crawler undercarriage light. Works pretty good. And just plugs right into the battery and then in between the ESC. Think about a crash. Oh, I made it. Only got a few minutes because the iPod battery never lasts very long. Apple's got to do a better battery with these things. I already got at least an hour runtime on this thing, so the battery's getting a little bit low on the car itself. I only get an hour and a half runtime on the battery. I'm hoping somebody will come up with one that'll get 2 hours of runtime. That'd be cool. But so far, not. And it's raining again outside, that's why I got the car back indoors for another video. this here hooks up. Can't quite get it in the same hand, but these hook together. Let's see. Hands to work here. And there we go. Hey, now you can see. The fish tank. Get the astronaut down there. No water in the tank yet. Good. Frog. Where's Froggy? Frog. He'll be going in there.